Rambo, we're about to blow this joint. We're here with Launchpad Lo. TNT Tear.
Oh no. I don't know.
Oh no.
Explosive Senia.
Explosive Senia. There we go.
Just explode.
Explosive.
I can help you, but I cannot help myself.
Grenade Grimace, obviously.
Yes.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, yeah, sucker.
You sounded really satisfied there. You're
yeah.
Like, oh, yeah.
Also, I think I was like the fastest I've responded to one of those impromptu things.
Is there anything for explosive with an S, though? Really?
Sulfur? No.
I guess. Saltpeter?
Yeah, saltpeter.
Did Otis just jump on that boat?
Yes.
Yeah, we just jumped onto the boat.
Sneaky,
sneaky. Sneaky,
Metal Gear. Colonel, I'm aboard the enemy ship. They have no idea I'm here.
Colonel!
Yeah!
Major Tom. These fireworks are going in all directions. What's Meryl's codec number?
Oh, that ship is not doing so great.
But the pirates are dancing on it.
I like pay attention, this is the next map!
Yeah, I just keyed in, like...
Plague Doctor Pirates. Poof poof.
Man, that was close, guys! This invasion is massive!
The size queen.
You know what else is massive? Because I don't.
My dick.
Whoa!
Xenia's... Wow.
This battle does not bode well for your capital at all. We really had the odds stacked in our favor. We will have to try.
I'm regretting switching sides now.
We will have to try and make our way through the siege lines and make a difference.
Well, we can't just charge through.
Sure we can.
On the contrary, we must try not to be seen.
Oh, good stealth.
Oh yeah, more of this.
Solid snack.
If the pirates see you, they will hunt you relentless.
I mean, they're probably not as bad as the gnomes.
Yeah, probably not. They probably won't eat you in one go.
They're near indestructible, though.
Most pirates are near indestructible. Like me. You shot the shit out of me, and I'm fine.
They're near indestructible. Indestructible's a place, right?
Yeah.
So please, be careful.
Indestructible is a city in Maine.
I'll help out as much as I can, Otis, but I don't think my pistol will help much here.
Gotcha, you're useless.
Come on.
So just leave Getty behind.
Elfon section, got it. Actually, probably more stealth section.
It's probably, nobody.
There you go, just fly past when he's not looking and... Oh, but then you gotta bust the crates?
No, you go behind the crates for cover.
Mm. Ah.
It's Metal Gear Solid.
Oh yeah, you can probably sneak past the crates on that one up there. Bump, bump.
I don't know if the mic just picked up the Shiba yawn.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck!
Uh-oh.
Wow, there.
Oh, and then they close you off?
So what, do you have to fight them now?
They're near
Ow!
Ooh, the bombs!
Okay, just hiding did not work.
Wow. I like your roll up.
Okay, turn around.
Oh, the rolling doesn't set them off either. That's perfect.
It does look like you can sneak behind that barrel when that top one is looking away.
Sneak.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's just for some reason I was on the ground.
Yeah, nice. Tactical roll.
Like it grounded me for some reason. I have no idea why.
Ground.
Oh,
that's a searchlight.
Also, what are these rocks that they've got, like, this place like fortified with, like, gates?
They're Borg cube. Aren't they Borg cubes? Like, that's a Star Trek reference, I guess. I'm not really...
Oh, Borg
cubes. Borg cubes, yeah.
Yeah.
I thought you said Borg, and I was really confused.
Well, I didn't. So don't be.
That's neat.
Oh, that's dangerous-esque. Wow.
Why do I have to do this? Why is this a thing?
They don't care for danger.
Please. Yeah, right?
Keep your danger away. Please don't.
Ooh.
Oh.
Wow.
At least these ones don't kill you instantly. That's a little nicer.
Yeah, you use your invisibility frames. Your invulnerability frames after getting wrecked.
No, because most of my invulnerability frames
they
are
stun-
like...
Are you falling?
Yeah.
Or they, yeah, or you're like locked.
I've got a bit of a hit still.
These pirates are cute.
I know!
Just like little derby dolls.
They almost look like snowmen heads.
Oh,
with
yeah.
With parrot noses.
Well, they've kind of got like that Shakespearean hat with a feather in it.
But then those claws are like... Oh, maybe they're like mole?
I think they are mole people.
Mole people with the long snout and then the giant claws.
Oh, yeah.
Mole
yeah.
people, mole people.
Oh, this does not seem good.
Mm. Oh, this is very boring and tedious.
That's fine.
More bombs?
Damn it. Didn't work out. Whatever,
so
it's fine.
You're still alive. It's all good.
Run fast and break things.
Want to buy some drugs?
Yes!
I'm a bush.
Please.
Winky face. Hey, psst. Hey, kid. Hey, Scotty. Jesus, man.
Well, who's in there?
Let's shoot it and then figure it out later.
Is it safe? Hey, kid. Oh, man. Am I glad to see your friendly faces.
It's one of the soldier guys.
They're pirates everywhere.
Yeah, they like that contraction in this game.
Nowhere is safe.
I do not like that contraction.
What?
Oh, another pirate.
Oh shit, a pirate! Fuck, a pirate! We're all gonna die!
Every one of us.
Oh, jeez,
help!
Mommy,
listen!
My kids! My family!
He's one of us!
I'm a bunch of... He said, oh, wait, I don't have a family.
Oh, help! Oh, mommy, daddy! My kids!
He's helping us find a way to stop the pirate!
Oh, still, but spare me! Oh, man, Jesus.
Keep your wits about you, friend! I am indeed here to assist you!
This is getting a little... Really?
What's that mean? Really?
Well, you do seem more gallant.
I'll accept gallant.
Mitsubishi gallant. Than these other ruthless invaders. Alright, I'll trust you. Wanna buy some meth?
No, it's true.
Yeah.
Okay, listen. Our demolition squad was captured further up in the pirate base. I'm kind of evolving.
Why is he southern now?
We can't proceed beyond the pirates' barricades unless we save them.
He's a hillbilly.
You guys might be able to get up there real quick. The squad consists of Anne and Bonanza?
Bonanza!
Bonanza!
Yes. Free them. I'll just prepare to fight over by those bushes.
Jeez.
He's gonna jack off in the bushes, whatever.
Good luck out there. Do you want to buy some meth?
Yes! I already said that!
Oh man, the shifty eyes was just brilliant. Ooh, God, I love this subtle like,
ooh, vegetables.
Amazingness.
Okay, so weird thing, I'm an owl. Owls are carnivores.
Yeah, you haven't once ate a rat and then thrown up its carcass. This is not scientifically accurate, owlboy.
But you're also a boy.
And boys don't like vegetables either.
That is true.
It's true.
Grimace still barely eats vegetables.
There are five, I lied.
And he's a grown-ass man.
Won't.
Not pooping, totally worth it.
Not pooping, totally worth it.
Yeah, I don't think I've seen... Oh, no, wait. Maybe Lobe ate vegetables the one time here.
I like asparagus.
Yeah, I think that's the one I fed everybody that one time.
This area is absolutely lousy with pirates.
What the f-
It's a bomb dog?
Arf, 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 arf.
But, like, with an octopus?
Bork.
There's two of them? Three of them?
Oh, shit, they saw me.
Oh, no.
No, it's a cutscene. No, they
no.
Oh, they found me. Oh,
they
ship.
Absolutely.
Not Getty.
Switch to, yeah, somebody not useless. Bliggity blow.
Ah, shit. Get over here.
Just give them a war of attrition. Just let them deplete your HP bar and they'll be dead before you are.
No, don't know about that, though.
Yeah, that seems unlikely, especially since...
Actually, Getty might be more useful. Because at least you can fire.
I mean, they not might not die to Getty's shots, though.
Yeah, because they're near indestructible.
Is that your Alan Rickman impression, or did you just have a bubble in your throat?
Yeah, I had a weird bubble in my throat. Pretty good Alan Rickman, though.
I can't even do it. I can't.
No. Hey, can you open that chest?
That looks pretty innocuous, but it isn't, because you can see it repeated to the left.
Oh, yeah. It's just nameless cargo.
Boo! I mean, wanted loot!
It's booty.
It doesn't look like a chair, so it's...
Want to buy some meth? Not again. Methy Melvin.
That feels like a checkpoint.
We need to get rid of this barricade to get out. If you free my subordinates, we can blow it up. They're right up ahead, so...
How can
do all the work. I'll just wait here while you set them free. Hold down the fort. That's right. I'll be right here waiting for you.
In those bushes.
So, free my subordinates? The South will rise again.
I'm sure we can't help you to set up those explosives.
Well, there's one.
Don't have the train.
Now we got bushes to hide.
Oh, good. Have I ever told you guys how much I hate stealth?
Yeah, I don't like stealth either.
I love a good stealth game if it's actually good.
Yeah, it depends on the...
Sometimes they just sloppily put stealth in a game, like in the middle of it, like an adventure game, like, oh, this game! And then sometimes the whole game is built off stealth, and they do it in a fun way.
Well, this game feels like it's exploring several different...
I mean, this one's not
genre
bad.
Elements.
Yeah.
Yeah, this...
Oh, shit!
Shit, I was trying to get into the secret room.
That thing was really happy to see you.
Yeah, you you got there.
Like, yeah!
Just shot all the little mines all over
what?
You.
What? There's a door I can't go through.
I think it's because you tripped the sentry.
No, does that mean you have to blow up all the bomb thingies then?
No, I'm pretty sure.
You gotta go up. Yeah, maybe you got another character later, or maybe you unlock it by going down one of these paths and hitting a button.
No, but that's a door there as well.
That's a door. Oh, you're locked
in. Well, now you're locked in here.
Maybe it's the way back.
Oh, yeah. It's a puzzle.
Fucking great. Let's stack that on top of stealth.
Now, this stealth isn't too bad. It's just really don't be seen.
Yeah, it's not bad.
I like the kind of stealth that you can just kill whatever it is you're supposed to be stealthing from.
No, that's shit.
That's my kind of stealth. It's the only kind I'm good at. Like, did you know in Final Fantasy VII, there's a stealth section that you trigger a battle and you can only do it so many times and then they just let you walk right through?
Yeah, it's when you infiltrate the Shinra headquarters.
Yep, I know this because I triggered it so many times. And I fought everything.
Well, you're an idiot, so fuck it.
Yep!
Hell!
This soldier looks cool.
Is that a girl?
Okay,
I think so.
Hell!
Well, she's gonna be a Southern Belle.
Hell!
Alright then. I think you need to shoot it with your blunderbuss.
Now that might be, like, you might kill the person behind it.
Although she's saying help, but it kind of looks like she doesn't care, like,
help.
Help.
Over here!
Okay, most of the locks are gone.
Yeah, see? Like I said, shoot it with your blunderbuss.
Oh, she's injured.
I'm pretty sure she only has one leg.
I can't walk very well, my leg's broken.
Oh, that's like a cast.
It looks like it's like cut off in the knee, though.
I think it's behind her, but yeah. It does look severed.
But thanks for helping me.
I guess if the bottom part of your leg is missing, it's broken, is correct.
I mean,
probably.
We need your help to bust open some barricades further down.
That wasn't a great Getty there.
Otis, maybe you could carry her to safety?
Oh, no.
Master Getty, that's a great idea.
Oh, that's gonna be annoying.
You're gonna walk. Carry me? What if he drops me?
Then you'll break your other leg. You don't need those.
Fall damage. It's a bitch.
Otis would never do such a thing.
You wouldn't do such a thing. Yeah, okay.
Isn't that right, Master Getty?
Yeah.
How many times did you drop Getty? Or throw Getty?
Come now. Let us get you out of here.
As soon as I found that spin move, threw him everywhere.
All right.
Actually, yeah.
If you want to get into the hangar, we should free my partner as well.
Partner?
Yeah, they're lesbians. See? Clearly.
It's a very progressive game.
I'm going to put my faith in you and let you carry me around. Don't fuck this up. Please don't drop me.
Same thing. Don't fuck this up.
Yeah. Also, funny that...
Don't choke.
Drop her.
No, I was kidding.
Whack?
Unrack?
Whack.
Wait, did she have a whack ability?
I think you whack her and something bad happens. Something good happens. Oh, she can whack the enemy.
How are you even hidden? Like...
What's this
bushes,
dangly,
okay?
What's this dangly leg behind me?
Wait, can I not...
Bow. You might need to whack that pirate.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think you can get through there.
Fucking own it.
Kill you in the
there
streets.
You go.
Nice.
Oh boy.
Whack him.
There,
too.
Whack him.
No.
Violence what? Is always the answer.
Yes, that's what video games have taught me.
Oh, you can go down through those bushes. Down.
Oh, yeah, vegetables. Oh, yeah. I can't pick them. I can't pick him
hey,
up.
Hey, stop that.
No, Loeb, I wanted to point out, Alphonse was just like, yeah, he'd never drop you. I don't think you've actually dropped Alphonse, like, on his face. Oh,
ah,
even Getty. Oh, you can't do that.
No, you can't go that way.
Or you have to get seen.
No, because that's...
Oh, you do.
Oh, to blow that up.
It is a game mechanic. Or maybe you need to...
Can I whack it over there?
No, you have to get caught over and... Yeah.
You gotta whack it. You were
there
right.
You go.
Wah, wah.
It's baseball.
Because getting caught over there doesn't work because I always shoot straight up.
This is kind of cool that, like, the people you pick up kind of have different... I don't know.
I like this person.
Abilities.
I want to keep this person.
Yeah. But
does she whack those balls?
Kind of too bad because it looks like she's not going to be a permanent party member or anything.
Yeah, don't
like
worry.
Whoa, that.
Oh,
nice.
She whacked the balls out of the way. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
She can whack balls.
Power!
Fuck!
Ah!
Didn't see that one firing. In fact, I didn't see that one until.
Also, that sound was just Otis's jaw, like, being obliterated in smithereens.
He's got a glass jaw. He's like.
Yeah, shit, balls.
Oh, balls.
Shit, balls.
I do have to say, the, like, checkpoints in this game are quite nice.
Forgiving?
Like, yeah.
There must be a delay on activating that whack.
Ouch. I mean, I feel like...
Like you made it through.
Hi.
Southern hey. Belle. Hey. Southern Belle Grimace.
Hey. That's Bonanza!
Bonanza!
Let's get her out of there!
I feel like she looks and has
is
a name.
Is that the Butch?
Oh!
In this
whoa.
Relationship.
Yeah, this does not look like a she.
Huh? Oh, excuse me. I was just taking a little nap.
Here, let me handle this.
Anne!
Yeah, that was kind of the.
And an owl? Well then, looks like our backup finally arrived.
How the hell do you say that, Anne and an owl?
Thank you for helping, younglings. Shouldn't it be youngins?
Youngins.
Are you all right, lady?
That lady looks like she has a full-on beard.
Yeah. Aye.
Yeah, it really does.
Now that we're out of that cage, I can finally stretch my old bones.
Old bone.
Give me a second here. Look at those poses!
She has a beard! Yep. I am certain!
Actually, I think she's just black.
Yeah, I think it's a black top. That feels good!
No, I meant like the brown chin and cheeks.
Oh.
No, I mean like she's just black.
Yeah. There might be a little use in these old joints yet!
Though with a pink nose.
Yeah, that's what I'm like, that's what's tripping me out. She's might you be able to assist us through the barricade?
Assist you? Well, that's the reason we're here, son!
Also, I just realized Geddy's like white with a pink nose. Does that mean he's an alcoholic?
Yeah, no, I think he said he was an alcoholic. I think they're all types of birds and their beaks. Follow my lead, young ones!
No, the soldiers are human.
Oh.
Yeah, I actually checked it.
Holy shit!
Yeah,
she's got
definitely
moves.
Human.
These pirates sure got this place locked down tight, huh?
Oh, you're gonna blow up that door?
Move aside, children! Bonanza will take care of this!
Dun 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 Bonanza!
Hi-ya!
Wow, that is intense. Whoa! Can she be my friend?
Hold, Zoe!
Woo! No time for gawking, guys! Go on ahead! I'll catch up with you at the barricades! Take care of my Anne, will ya?
I mean, I literally have to.
Thank you, ma'am! We will!
She won't let me put her down.
Immediately drops her.
So I actually have to.
Can you switch, though? No, because the icon shows you as Geddy. So you can only whack right now.
Whack, 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 whack.
That's okay, it seems like the more effective thing anyway. Dangerous, though.
Whack?
You
gotta whack something with it.
What?
You gotta trip that that mine. Trip the site and then blast it out.
I don't think that's quite it.
No, because that doesn't work out because we're on a different screen.
Yeah.
You think that...
Gotta go a different way.
Maybe up top.
You can go your own way.
Go your own way. Yeah, I can go this way.
Left?
Ooh, look, more of those bomb things. Very sneaky. Oh god, it's right here. What?
Pew pew pew.
Oh!
It can do that when it's...
Well, I guess like whenever you've been hidden before, your character's been darkened out.
Yeah.
Like that. Or you weren't darkened out in that bush.
Yes.
Not very evident. Don't be there.
Not again.
Oh, fucking.
What is learning from your mistakes?
Viscous Gorg Dog. Use it to your advantage. Oh, that wasn't even a door.
There you go. Is. You're good.
Now you're fighting the boss. It's a, there's a cannon, yeah. Bomb dogs.
Whack.
Oh, you didn't have to stealth this.
Wait, do you have to whack them up, like, whack them into the cannon so they stop shooting?
Can you whack up and down?
No, I can only go side to side.
Well,
I'm pretty sure you just survive so many waves. Yeah, look, all the waves are patterned. You just have to survive.
It'd be nice if they gave you an indicator of what wave you were on.
Well, that's the last
it.
Well, there we go.
And guess what? It's over.
Slither, or like sliver of health up there. Oh boy, you cannot be seen.
Well, I can be seen, I just can't be hit.
We might have hit a checkpoint between then and now.
Checkpoint.
There's lots in this.
Okay.
Yay!
Oh yeah, we're back! Where'd the other guy go?
Yeah, Bonanza. No!
What
does it say?
It says oi!
Oi! Sorry, Dad. You ready, Bonanza?
Come on, Grimace, more Southern Belle.
Oh, I'm ready, young one!
Alright, here we go!
And then what, she just power slams it into the... Okay, guys, say farewell to this here barricade!
Allahu Akbar!
What?
That seems like more dynamite than you handed her. 3, 2, 1!
It's not. The dynamite's not attached to anything. How are they exploding?
Yeah, where's the rip?
There's no detonator!
Done!
Okay!
Phew, you've done good, Bonanza.
See your wavy arm over there.
All right, guys. Guys, are you all right?
Geddy doesn't look hip.
Yeah.
Fuck none of us.
Geddy
we all look pretty stunned.
Himself.
Oh! Yeah, we're cool.
That's good. We're gonna try to get out of here. I can't be much more use with my leg broken. Anyway, thanks for helping us. At the end of this, I hope to see you guys again.
Be careful out there, younglings. Watch out for them sinister tin cans now.
Yes, evil tin can. So we ended this one with a bang and then some dialogue. We'll catch you next time on
Boah!
Hit
Combo.